Set in like the body scrub and sniffs, my nose becomes blood. Make every moment glow with an addictive fragrance that radiates from start to finish like the stars above. I like that punchline. Okay, next. This was the most recent purchase I did from Bath & Body Works. This is the champagne apple and honey. Champagne apple and honey. And it's a very, like, orchard, you know, kind of scent. Like, very, very apple-y. I've never smelled champagne, so I don't know if it's, like, an accurate representation. It smells very fresh, but at the same time, it's like hand sanitizer a little bit. Smells a little bit strange because I smelled it so much, but this one's like super. I don't know, like, how the hell do people do this for real? I don't know. Okay, raspberry. I can smell the raspberry. It's like a very toned down, like, seductive raspberry. It's not just like a blue red fruity. It's amber, mocha musk, so musk. basic. I mean classic. Not as in like your basic. I feel like I don't wear any of these because like you can see that like it's at the top, like, bro, you know. Anyways, very cute packaging. Definitely pretty strawberry.
See this, I don't want to get it.
it just comes out like hand soap, you know, like you put it like CeraVe cleanser, like it's like what I would spray and I'd be like, oh, it's gonna like no. But I do love coconut and I don't really care for the shimmer because like who the hell is looking at my wrists or at my neck? Like, I mean, maybe if you're like on the beach or something, you want to like smell good or whatever. Anyways. Done it. I'm all set, Jarvis.